Garnet has a vitreous luster. The white light from the ceiling is reflected off the surface of the mineral as the color white light coming back to your eye. It has a hardness of 7, which means if we take and rub it against the glass plate, it's going to leave a nice scratch mark against the glass. The shape of garnet is an important term to know. It has 12 sides, so it kind of looks like a ball with these flat sides. And the name of that shape is dodecahedral. While the crystal forms this way, so this is how it grew, if we were to hit it with a hammer, it would break randomly, meaning garnet has no cleavage. It's typically this dark red color, so it'll be under the dark color non-metallic table. And it's too hard to streak, so if we were to rub the garnet against the streak plate, instead of leaving a powder on it, it would damage the plate.